by the hand that held the pen that wrote the words that broke the heart of the one, the only one that really loves her. The only one.